for it.
Yep, here it is. Go, go, go.
Sit up straight, Saxton. It's time to class up the joint. The sassy Southern Belle has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
Saxton, you ought to get a woman like Lacey Evans to keep you in line.
I'm good just the way I am, but I'll tell you what, her questionable personality traits aside, Lacey Evans has had some pretty incredible victories against top talent like Dakota Kai and Candice LeRae.
Questionable? Questionable?
Yeah,
you're
questionable.
Kidding me? Lacey Evans is everything a woman should be. She's smart, she's strong, she's beautiful, she's smarter than you, Byron.
And her partner, from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Corey, many people believe Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
They are ready for a fight. Accompanied by Sonya Deville, the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, the Superstar, Madison Fuller, and Mandy Rose.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week.
When it comes to inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect for a superstar who doesn't want any injuries.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana.
Hurt.
a series of strikes capped off with a big forearm. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Lacey's attack gets reversed. Spear! Corey, with a match as unpredictable, as chaotic as false count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match, and the opposition can too.
Look at this raw power. Sit-out powerbomb.
And set him up. Oh, and even a face.
That's going to hurt.
And she's gained total control of this match.
The momentum has clearly turned to her favor.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, man, what a powerbomb.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Lacey reverses it.
Setting them up. Arm is trapped. Pump handle.
Oh, she got out of there.
Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Uh-oh, Cobra Clutch locked in.
This will win them. And she loses via submission. Can she capitalize?
authority. She's losing all momentum here.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Can she do it here?
Strong kick out late into the match.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
A sidewalk slam.
Suplex, here it comes.
Yanagi, man, oh man. A sit-out match slam, what impact.
Oh man.
Showing our competition what a real superstar looks like. Oh, the elbow connects. Spinning sidewalk slam.
Ooh, got her right in the eye.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana.
Ooh, well measured.
And set him up. Oh,
that's gonna hurt.
Lacey could be moments away from being beaten.
What a falling spear.
Will that stop Lacey?
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Springboard moonsault! Wow!
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Suplex toss.
Oh my God. Springboard misses the target. Truly spectacular. And she is doing.
Whatever she wants right now.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Rapid fire heel, forearm smash combo.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the
sleeper hold cinched in deep.
The press up. Delivers the cross.
Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
She's getting something from under the ring.
And of all the toys under the ring, she settled on the baseball bat. Might I remind everyone, this isn't baseball.
Oh, my goodness.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
For pain, because it just keeps coming.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Stomping down. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
And Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Plan perfectly.
Evades the attack.
And another counter. Oh, the spear!
Oh, I know what's coming next. Here it is!
There it is! Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Listen to this place.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
All the way to the floor.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Oh, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen. Next.
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Dropkick hits the mark.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Lacey reverses it.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
Evans certainly tipping the scales a bit here.
Effective counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Perfecto.
For good measure.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
This is insane. She can't do this.
Like the man once said, get the table.
Oh, man.
From the heavens.
Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Look at this. Through the air. And connects.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Guess not.
Beautiful athleticism.
And she maintains this consistent offense.
She's unloading move after move.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Good chance for her to gain her wits about it.
Oh, just turn that around. She scores big with the counter.
Oh, look at this. Catapult neck slam.
Turning the tables there.
Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
Oh, that backfired.
There's a tag.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Mandy Rose with a belt of roses.
Oh, did we just see a two fly out?
Mandy's just about to finish this.
From the top, twisted bliss.
This is truly awesome.
Pick your jaw up off the floor.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. She fights her shoulder up before one.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
With the retaliation.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Able to reverse. Now Rose ragdolled to the outside.
Uh-oh. From the apron, this isn't gonna be good.
Off the apron to the floor hard. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, strong impact.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Oh, stomp it away.
Placing them into the corner.
There's the switch. Charlotte is in.
Over the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
There it comes.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
In control here with a swinging neck. Shoulders down. The count was stopped before it started.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Quick takedown there.
Mandy Rose hooked up.
Mandy Rose's. She's getting something from under the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And Flair gets that turn back on her. Oh, and Rose denies the attack. She turns it right around with a counter. Boom, impact.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Are you sure you really want to do this?
Hell yes!
Oh my God!
Trouble for the queen. She's looking for the win.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man, what a powerbomb.
Cover!
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Trick chair.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Look at this.
Lacey fends that off.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Lacey's attack gets reversed. Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man, what a powerbomb.
That's gotta be it.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
To the midsection, here we go.
Watch out. Incredible.
Templet German suplex.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Tap out.
So she tags in.
This could do it!
Whoa, didn't expect to see that. Tagged in.
Sleeper hold cinched in to tag, tag, tag.
People a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond. Oh no, a sledgehammer. Better call the paramedics right now.
She saw that one coming.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
She's staying elusive.
Oh, a spear!
Producing a trampling.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
And you're scrambling your insides.
Ooh-hoo. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap out. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
She taps out. Taps out.
Climbing to the top rope.
Look at this. Oh, beautiful inverted Phoenix splash.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy.
Take off.
From the top with the splash.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Lift off. Big height, bigger impact.
A helter-skelter attitude here. Getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again.
To the sky.
Splash.
Just amazing athleticism being shown here.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Look at this.
Danger time and time again.
This is a very powerful.
Oh man, what a power bomb. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From the top.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. There it is.
Oh my God. Moonsault. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Fatal splash.
You gotta be kidding me.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Look at this.
pressure on here.
She's going at full throttle right now. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
A win via submission. This is what you call high risk, high on the top.
Another trip to the skies, and it
launching
lands the splash.
This is more than reckless abandon. This is showing a lack of all fear.
Sleeper hold cinched in.
Oh my God! It misses on the springboard. Lacey's attack gets reversed.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Oh! Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict.
Sleeper hold cinched in.
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go. Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Oh, no! Flying with the moonsault.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. She's got the shoulders down. Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory. Up to the body with the chair.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. There it is.
Hold your breath.
Is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Oh,
and this has gotta be it.
1, 2. She certainly looked to be in trouble to me. Silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass. May very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Faded.
And she loses. submission.
Stomping. Ouch. And she'll make the tag.
Oh, this is not going to be good. Switching it up. Hoping to end it here.
Gets the win. Outlasted every other team in this elimination match.
The falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here are your winners, the superstar, Madison Fuller and Mandy Rose.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.